Probably best to get a video of it. So it didn't look like it even pushed it off of the, all that rain we've had didn't really push the walking bridge off of the cement piers, which is pretty interesting. Obviously it's flowing really well. Does look like the neighbor had a little tree fall, which just kind of backed up the water. So that kind of needs to be cleared off. Just creating a little dam in here. But, yeah. Doing pretty good.